Congratulations, second cup for Olympiacos with you. A few words about the game.
Okay, we expect that it's going to be a good game, like yesterday and Naxos, they played really good last period, so we expect that they're going to play good and they will not give up. So we stay focused and what to say, we did it.
Did they surprise you with the first set?
Okay, no, not surprised, because they're team, they are practicing, they are playing volleyball, so we didn't do so well our job in the first set, and this is the result. But after we come back, like always, and we stay strong and push ourselves more, and we didn't give up.
Were you surprised by the MVP award?
About this, yes. But okay, every individual player on the world has some issues, so I had also issues, so it happens.
You took the cup and you took it to the fans. Was it something
like last year? Last year. First we gave to president and he said, okay, give to the fans. And last year also on Kios, I gave to them, so we repeat. It's the same.
Last year you had a flag with
I have, yeah, the LEF, so this year no, but anyway, cup is here and this is the most important.
Thank you.